Good evening to you, I'm Susan Rubicina. Welcome to a special edition of the Fox 11 Weekend News. At this point, we're waiting for a press conference from Washington, Wisconsin. We're still getting information about this breakdown news. It happened around 5 p.m. Central Time. Witnesses say they saw an SUV cross lines at pickup speed as it headed along the freeway. So we're tuning in to the police department's press information conference. Let's see what they have to say.